Thank you. Good evening and welcome to Joe's Pub. The show will be starting in a few minutes and we'd like to thank you all for joining us. As we gather after so long apart, we ask that all audience members wear masks when moving throughout the space and while seated when not eating or drinking. Thank you for joining us and helping us to reopen safely. We hope you enjoy the show.
Thank you. song that was originally in Bangla, and I translated it to Tamil. But the song is asking, the song is crying. I went to the shore, and after a long life, I've gone to the shore, and I couldn't find the boatman who would ferry me over. And I don't even know what his name is, so how would I call out to him? And you know, the boatman can be whoever it is to you. It can be the government, it can be your parents, it can be your lover, it can be your siblings. Who are the people that we're hoping will carry us over? And you know, to me, I guess it's all of us together. So if you hear elo, elelo, it means push and pull.
Oh,
we're all here for Ashni. I'm going to do that one more time, except this time we're going to be so loud she can hear us downstairs where the green room is. Ready? We're all here for Ashni. Yeah, it is my absolute privilege, and I don't know what the next word was going to be. Privilege and something in Piana, English. privilege and pleasure that Ashni is my friend. I am grateful that I get to come and hear her sing and play here. I very, very recently started playing the bass and don't practice it nearly as much as I should, but it gives me, it has brought home back to me. So I love it more than I am ashamed of playing in front of you an instrument. And the absolute wonderful Rajna Swami. Oh, well, do we have any piano players in the house? More than bass players, I see. More profitable, eh? So anything that Rajna is playing today, she's playing, it was supposed to be a solo voice bass set. So anything you hear her playing today, believe it or not, she's actually just playing from her heart. So I'm very grateful that she's here. So let's see, I think what we're gonna do next is, there's a song that Barka may or may not be here because I think I got a message from Barka right before that maybe she's not feeling so well. If you're not here in the circle here, Barka, we are singing for you and for your health. But this is a Kashmiri poem that she put in my hands. Also about something about asking God to bake us as a cup, feeling like you can keep putting water in you and in me, and it keeps pouring through. And then I think from there we'll go into a poem by the Maya Quiche poet Umberto Acabal that talks about memory and ritual and the time that we were together as we are now. And then from there, I think we'll go into a poem that my friend Shiloh Shiv Suleiman wrote on Instagram, and then we turned it into a song, because why not? From there, we'll go into a poem, time willing, called Door in the Mountain by a friend's mother. And then I think after that, I'm going to ask you to sing with me, and if you don't, I'll judge you. I'm an Indian woman, you don't want to be judged by us. We're very good at it. And then we'll sing together and we'll call it a day, and then we'll yell one more time really loudly for Ashni, and we're gonna go from there. Yeah? Deal? Ma, Maybe my father went missing. Thank you. speak Marathi, you might recognize it. Sorry, is it too complicated for us to turn on that mic? I'm so sorry. Yeah? To walk? Oh, don't worry. No, don't worry about it. It's okay. Terrible. Okay, so I'm gonna sing three notes and then you're gonna repeat after me. Then at some point, we're all gonna sing it together. I joke about it and I hide behind humor, but you know, music is the singular thing that has kept me alive. And it's not music, it's singing together. And I think one of the things I miss the most about the home that I grew up in my grandmother's lap, and how I sing in this country, is that there's no separation between the stage and the singer. We should be singing together. So I was joking earlier when I said I would judge you, but it will make me happy if you'll sing with us. Deal? Emotional blackmailing, also something I inherited from my mom. None of you know her, right? You're not gonna tell her that. So this is how it works, right? We were talking about the boatman earlier. We're gonna keep singing this until I finish the song. All of us together. It doesn't mean you have to keep singing, it just means that as long as some people are singing in the room, we'll keep going. Even if it's just one person. Yeah? last time, let's make a noise for Ashni that she can hear us all the way downstairs.
Thank you. more than me.
Thank you.
Thank you. bring some musical chairs this evening. Thank you so much for being here. We just played Light Bends, which is the last song that just came out, or that is out today. along with the EP. We're gonna go into this next one. It's called How Much Is Your Silence Worth?
Thank you.
doesn't really have a name yet. But the obvious name is memory, but I feel like I don't want to go with that, so. Could I have a little bit more of me in my monitor, please? Thank you. Thank you. How are you guys feeling tonight? Wasn't Ganavya otherworldly? Yeah. I feel that way too. This next one is also a new tune. And I think I'm gonna call it A Crowd I've Imagined. And it's about feeling alone. But I'd like, if you will, join me towards the end. And I think it'll become obvious where you should join. Just jump in if you feel inclined. Apart from the celebration, relieved but too soon. When I finally emerge, they'll have all moved on. Frozen above. Shapeless thoughts sinking under my breath. professional singers. Some of us, I was like, there's enough musicians in the room. That was, thank you so much. What?
Honey.
Oh, okay. I'm done with the piano now, I think.
Yeah.
Okay. I should say some things now. Well, that was beautiful. Thank you for singing with me. Yeah. I was like, I could go on for like 20 more minutes, but then we have more songs. Joe's Pub would be like, can you get out of here? They told me I could finish my set. They're probably regretting it. Okay. All right. Let's start. I had these plans to like sprinkle, you know, interesting banter and thank yous. But I can, but we're like past the halfway mark. I'll do it after. Come next month, I'm doing stand-up here. All right, this next song is called Honey. Okay. I feel like some of you know it. Okay. I've got bells on my back, silence on my heels. I've got stars in my head. They're making storms.
Of my mind.
All right. Isn't my band really good? On keys, that's Noah Rupt. Vocals, Emily Jean Brown. On drums, we have Sunny Jane. On bass and all his pedals is Almog Sharvit. On vocals, cello, piano, who knows what she's gonna pull out next, Kate Victor. I don't know, on embellishments is Sunny Jane. My name is Ashni, thank you for being here. Okay. Okay, this next one is called Weave. We brought you up and we're gonna bring you back down. Words I have to read through for you, broken thoughts I forgot, I still feel caught, cooler than you. Lighter than your rageful, empty stare. Look at what we both wear.
Oh,
one more for you. That last one was called Weave, and it's the first song I wrote. It seems like irrelevant now because so much shit has happened since then, but it was the first song I wrote after the 2016 election, which feels like right now. Wow, I mean, it's incredible that we can all be here. This is really magical after the last couple years we've had. I want to say, I'm going to say some thank yous now. I know it's not an awards show, but I have to say some things. Thank you to my incredible band, first of all. Give it up for me. Thank you to Ganavya, who agreed to open this show for me so graciously and with so much love. She just appeared in my life and said, I love you. And I always feel that way when I'm around her. And it's, I feel like, you know, sometimes I'm like squirming a little bit under the power of your love. And you're like, when are you gonna relax? But I know. See, she knows. She's like, when are you just gonna talk shit? I'm like, I don't know. Thank you to Almog and Daniel Bloch, who is in the audience, who made this EP with me. We had big plans. Almog and I think we met at the end of 2019, and we were like, here's the plan for 2020 and your album. And then but we still in the midst of lockdown, we started. So that was really special. And the name of the EP is called Who I Dreamed Of, and I think that means, I mean, it encompasses a lot. But one element of it is that I got to make something that I always dreamed of making, and it turned up in ways that I didn't necessarily know it was gonna, you know, you can't even imagine once you're in the tunnel and then you come out on the other side. So that's one thing. If you want to know all the other meanings, find me after the show. I have a couple more. I'm almost done. Huh? Oh, where can we find the album? It's streaming on all internet platforms, all of them, and YouTube and Bandcamp. I'm gonna upload it this weekend. It's gonna be on Bandcamp. I'll text all of you and let you know. Thank you. I'm almost done with my thank yous. I told you, like, the plan was to sprinkle it, and now we're just here, so we're gonna do it all at once. Thank you to my parents for coming to New York. I know you don't like it here, and it's hard, but I really appreciate it. Also, it became a family reunion. I haven't been making eye contact with any of you, but thank you. I love you. Okay, we could do, all right, this is, I love whoever that is. Okay, and thank you to my sister for facilitating the trip. My sister Shivani for facilitating the trip where my parents come to a city they don't love. Okay, as you can imagine. Okay. This next song is called Better. We just put out like a stripped down version of it for our Tiny Desk submission. And it's about growing up the way I grew up, raised in the community I was raised in, and what it's like to be not from here and also not from there, and you know. cut just the same. If you feel troubled, I promise I'll stay as the night when she's done for the day. On keys, Kate Victor on vocals and all the other instruments, Emily Jean on vocals, Sunny Jane on drums, Almog Sharvit on bass, my name is Ashni, thank you for being here. I just wanted to say thank you again. We'll be come hang after the show, and I have some prints, art prints for sale. And means a lot. Thank you for coming.
Listen to the